kindness and smartness and kindness, which I think is what we need in these times, and by the old story of the King of the Birds, which is about small triumphing over big. Thank you again for coming to see us. This is the King of Birds.
Okay.